1, 2, 3.
Yay!
Wonderful.
New library, sort of, in Solana Beach. Ribbon cutting for the renovated Solana Beach Library Branch. It's on the grounds of Earl Warren Middle School. The old school was torn down and rebuilt. The library was not torn down, but was completely remodeled.
Well, the Solana Beach Library has undergone a massive renovation, and it's really opened up the entire library. Now what you look around and see are open space, that natural light coming in, areas for young people, areas for teens, our high schoolers. It's really a vibrant place.
An important addition is we have 2 study rooms, and we need those because these days, when students get assignments, it's never work on your own, it's always work in groups. So we need to have a place for them to get together and have some quiet study time.
The renovated library has larger kids and teen areas and an expanded bookstore. In the County News Center, I'm Michael Russo.